From departure yesterday until noon today, Aurora has seen the total distance of 305 nautical miles at an average speed of 19.1 knots. Our present position of latitude 53 degrees 45 minutes north and longitude 3 degrees 14 minutes east geographically places us at 120 nautical miles to the west of Hull. The Strait of Dover, which we passed through last night, is the strait at the narrowest part of the English Channel. The shortest distance across the strait is from South Foreland, some 4 miles northeast of Dover, to Cap Grenay, a cape near Calais. Between these two points lies the most popular route for cross-channel swimmers, as the distance is reduced to 34 kilometres. Most maritime traffic between the Atlantic Ocean and the Northern Baltic Seas passes through the Strait of Dover, rather than taking the longer and more dangerous route around the north of Scotland. The strait is the busiest international seaway in the world, used by over 400 commercial vessels daily. Weather-wise this afternoon, it's overcast. The wind is currently blowing from the southeast at a Beaufort Force 3, and the barometer is reading 1,005 millibars. The outside air temperature is presently 14 degrees Celsius, which is 57 degrees Fahrenheit. On behalf of the whole bridge team, do have an enjoyable afternoon aboard Aurora.
Thank you.